You've made it to 2021. Now here's a message for anyone that grew up with Disney XD. You might want to listen to this. I never really watched Kick Buttowski as a kid, but I remember seeing it on the lineup all the time. Clarence Francis Kick Buttowski tries to become the world's greatest daredevil, doing stunts and just having a good time. The show had a short, solid run of 2 years, and then slowly faded away, as all things do. It's a cartoon that has a small but dedicated fanbase who still loves it to this very day. Never did I think I'd be saying these words, but it looks like Kick Buttowski is returning this year. My reason for that comes from a reliable source of information, the very own series creator. Head on over to Sandro Corsaro's Twitter page, and you'll be met with something interesting. The year 2021 glows, then scroll down to see the silhouette of a mysterious individual with yellow gloves and shoes. Not much is revealed here, but we can tell that, yeah, Kick Buttowski is coming back in one way or another. Some of the fans who replied to the tweet aren't sure what's going on. They may think it's some kind of prank. Rest assured, since this is from the guy who made the original show, it's trustworthy. The creator literally hasn't posted anything else besides this. There's no official word from Disney on what's going on. All I know is that we live in a time where anything and everything can return. For good or for bad, people love living in the past, and that's what leads to so many reboots and revivals. Will this be a full Kick Buttowski series heading to the channel? Maybe something on Disney Plus? You may have questions, and I don't have the answers. I know just as much as you. As of right now, all we can do is sit back and see what happens. I only hope 2021 can bring people some happiness. If this news makes you smile, then that's nice. You can look forward to what comes next. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up and comment below, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.